One follow-up that came, John, was I was asking if anyone knew, this was a geek challenge to which we got zero answers, which was telling. When I'm having Siri read me my messages, most often with CarPlay, but you can do it without CarPlay. It's not unique to CarPlay. If someone sent me a message with an emoji, it would be there, right? The Siri emoji would, you know, Siri would describe the emoji to me, you know, winking face emoji or whatever. And so I was like, great. How do I reply with an emoji? And the answer is you can't. The issue is that when you are dictating with Siri, it is effectively funneling you through a single keyboard. And as we all know, using emojis requires jumping to a different keyboard, which is not possible when you are dictating text with Siri. So for the moment, we have no way of dictating emojis. Our long national nightmare continues. But we'll get there someday, folks. We will get there.
Really?
You can't just say the name of it? Like,
no, it'll
face.
Spell it out. If I say, you know, thanks, comma, John, exclamation point, space, smiley face emoji, you will get the thanks, John, with the exclamation point, as you would expect, and then the words, smiley face emoji. So, yeah, it's fun. It's fun, but that's how it goes. But you can do the things that I just said, the, you know, dictating the comma, the space, the exclamation point, all of that stuff works really well with Siri. And I find it helpful. You know, text messages are cold anyway. So to be able to add the same amount of personality to my text messages that I'm dictating that I can when I'm typing seems to be a helpful thing. So, yeah.